Feel immersed in that light in your heart. Observe that light within your heart. Observe that potential that coming out from this difficult situation. Try to remain absorbed within this as long as you can, until you feel ready to come out of it. Just be there and feel that center point of your heart chakra. Feel that light within you. Whenever you feel that you are ready to come out of it, slowly, gently, you can open your eyes. Feel your eyelids, eyelashes.
That was nice. That was really nice. I mean, actually just concentrating on your breathing can be so relaxing. One doesn't do it often, right? Hum karte nahi hai, but actually that was really nice. Thank you so much. I think this was very, very helpful. Let me just check agar koi aur answer. I think humne sab answer kar diye hain. I think this has been great. So I think let's hope ki we can all practice, including myself, a little bit of peace within and find that me time, especially as a mother. Kyunki agar hum hi oxygen mask hi pehnenge to bachcho ko kaise hum, you know, we can
And see this heart chakra, like this coronavirus ki wajah se hum sochte hai ki matlab cough jyada hota hai, so you know we get a little bit, you know, flu type or sardi type. So you can, you know, focus on your throat chakra also, you know, give the healing within, you know. We are the healer. Hum khud apne aap ko heal kar sakte hai. So instead of using, you know, all the guidelines we are already following, but this has a miraculous result, you know. Usko hum scientifically aur bahut sare proof hue hai. Jab hamara mind strong hota hai, to definitely it has, you know, positive effect on our stress level.
Sorry, ek last question hai before we go. Manisha pooch rahi hai ki is there any food suggested for stress relief, kyunki aapne pehle bhi kaha tha ki aahar, digestion, mind, body, everything is related, right? So agar koi food hai jo aap suggest kar sake, anything?
Yes, there are many things. See, अभी तो हमारी activities ज्यादा नहीं हो रही है, right? तो इसके लिए हमें जितना हो सके आयुर्वेद एंड योग दोनों में ऐसे कहा है कि नित्याहार लेना चाहिए, you know? मिताहार यानी आपका जो 1/4 पार्ट, आपके जो स्टमक के तीन पार्ट, अभी हम वो कैसे सोचे, तो हमें पूरा यहाँ तक खाना नहीं है, क्योंकि हर टाइम कुछ ना कुछ डिश आती है हमने हमारे सामने कुछ नहीं, तो कभी कभी स्ट्रेस में ज्यादा लोग खाते हैं, बिंज ईटिंग होती है, बिंज ईटिंग होती है, बिंज ईटिंग, बिंज वॉचिंग, ये सब कुछ हो रहा है. मेंटल आहार बिंज वॉचिंग है एंड बिंज ईटिंग फिजिकल आहार. तो उसके लिए हमें मिताहार करना चाहिए, यानी कम कम खाना खाइए, जितना भूख है उससे कम आहार खाइए. सात्विक आहार में आप फ्रूट्स, अभी बहुत ज्यादा तो अवेलेबल नहीं है, ऑप्शन नहीं है हमारे साथ हमारे पास में, लेकिन हम जैसे एक लेमन जूस बना दिया घर में, लेमन तो मिल ही जाएगा, शक्कर है वो पी लीजिए आफ्टरनून में, है ना. फिर